Стихи Тамара Лаязов, be quiet.
Я все
правильно, я хам. Рава спай. Хато дохле шамаш. А, камон бикирам. Рава спай. So, what did we get? English? English? English?
And through him were created all things that are in heaven, on earth, visible and invisible, whether imperial thrones or lordships or angelic orders or dominions. All things were in his hand and were created by him. And he is before all things, and by him all things are sustained. And he is the head of the body, the church. For he is in the beginning, the first fruits of the resurrection from the dead, that in all things he might be the first.
In all things he might be the first. Very good. Mani formula min dan na jan ke. Mani pa formula. Mo formula. Modi for me, lang. What did we understand from this? Mani le.
Yani Maria Allah hay nakhlika bi kulli khamdi wa kulli khamdi khuridi wa awi li bishra ma min kulli malki wa shamli
fa yanu ya ma kulli. Yani kul min di shay li bi ya bit Allah. Everything is created by God.
Yes.
Without him nothing is possible, right?
Yes.
So even the chair you're sitting on is created by God. You know that, right?
Yes.
Everything you see and you don't see, everything that you see and you can't see, everything that's visible and invisible, right, is created by God. What is it, visible and invisible? So everything that's visible, everything you see, is created by God. But what is the invisible, the things that you don't see?
Malachi.
What else? Modi namidyan invisible.
Hawa.
What did we talk? Angels? Yeah, they said angels. What else?
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit. What else is invisible? Huh? Malkut Shmaya, the kingdom of heaven. Modi lakina invisible. What's invisible?
Hubba.
Invisible.
Hubba. Beautiful. It's invisible. That's right. Hubba is invisible. Akhul Daruta. Invisible. What do you mean invisible?
Ruha.
Modile invisible, you khayyuta.
Wisdom.
Things that we don't see. What are they? The things that we don't see. Modile omni lekhaz.
Shafaqa.
Haymanuta.
Shafaqat nibni. Shamar shafaqat.
Sin. Sin.
Shafaqat.
What do you think is invisible?
Haymanuta.
Okay. Let me put it easy for you guys. Okay.
Shamasha, what about Mara?
Emanuta. That was what I was
what
looking
about
for.
Mara?
I was looking for that. He got it. He said it. He give him the award. Emanuta, faith. Suzy, get a camera on him. Take a chance with him. Oh, yes,
sir. Shamasha.
Ah, aye, Suzy. Azista. Aye, Suzy. Karo bushku fendeki tahlaini. Faith in everything that is invisible. Faith, what reveals all the invisible. With faith, you can reveal the invisible.
But without chubba, dechtal faith.
Okay, I need that for that. Faith reveals the invisible. You guys remember Esau?
Yeah.
And his brother?
Yeah.
Who was his brother? Jacob. Jacob. Yeah. Esau and Jacob. Esau and Jacob. Moved to Esau. He sold the invisible for the visible. He sold the invisible for the visible. How sad is it? You sell something invisible for something that is visible. Invisible for visible. Modis winne? Woche. But look at Jacob. He gave up what's visible for the invisible. So God hated Esau, but he fell in love with Jacob. Why? Because Esau sold what was invisible to gain what is visible. Someone's not fast. Okay, just kidding. So what I'm saying is, he sold what is invisible for something visible. Right? You see that? But what's amazing was Jacob, if someone comes and tell you, give me your house, huh? And I will pray for you. Would you do that? I'll give you my blessings. You give me your car. Would you do that? You see? That's called faith. The only time you're going to do that is with faith. If I come to you and tell you, give me your car, and I will give you my blessings. How many of you give me your cards? How many of you will give me your cards? Well, look at Martin. Martin is so generous, man. Giving me everything.
How are we going to go to work?
You guys don't forget this. Guys, write his name down.
He's going to take over.
Martin is giving me his car that has only 3 wheels. Okay. So what was amazing about it? Imagine someone comes and tells you, give me your car and I'll give you my blessings. Exactly, that's how it was. And until now, people preach this the wrong way. What do they say? They say, Jacob is the one. Jacob is the one that lied to his father. No, Jacob didn't. Jacob didn't deceive the father. No. Because when a man gives the word to the other man, that I will give you my blessings if you give me whatever he asked for, the invisible, iwatloche. So what was it? Lentil. Lentil soup. Abu Yasir, yani ida Abu Yasir, it's a wina. Hadas. Hadas, bas kayana. Ida Abu Yasir, it's a wina hadas. Huh? Wani agul lak, nthini hadas. وأني راح أنطيلك بتشي ما تشوفه بركات معي ها مو مرحب بركات أنطيلك بركات
واسع العدس رخيص
يعني أنطيلك البركة معي ها قوم ياسر سوت الجسم العدس وأني ردت أخذ العدس حتى أنطيها البركات معي تنطيني العدس لو لا والله عشان فهاي صارت يعقوب خلطاني العدس سو هدي جايكوب قم يبن لن عدس عيسو قم شاقل لن عدس إنا إيمان تيبا دانا اتشقلتا ات مودي ات بركاته when the time came for him to receive the blessings from his father what عيسو didn't do he did not stick to his promise he should have brought his brother and said dad I already gave him to my brother, so you should give him this. God would have blessed Esau more. But he is the one that lied. And until now, preach that the wrong way. People say that Jacob was the one that deceived his brother or deceived his father. So what did his mother say? Because you remember, the father was
blind.
Blind. He couldn't see. So he only had to feel him to know this is Esau, and Esau was very hairy. Yeah? So mo kamal ishal, kamal ishale gilded Uzza. Right? So she put on him the skin of the goat. So when the father feels him, so the father felt him, what did he say? He said, oh, this is the body of Esau, but the sound, the voice is not Esau. Why? What does that mean? The visible was Esau's. The invisible was Jacob's. The visible part was Esau. The invisible part, the voice, was Jacob. Pay attention. The visible part, Midkaziana, he was Padra at Isu. In Ola Midkaziana, he was Hemisman, Kala, at Mani, Jacob. So Ola Midkaziana, he was Jacob. He was Yahweh. Why did his father have to be blind in this case? Why did...
So he can give him the blessing.
So he can give him the blessings. What else?
What else?
What
else?
Emanut at Lamzeh. Kamodi, get it? Isra Taiwa Kura. Isra
Taiwa Kura.
Why Isaac had to be blind? But yet he stood in front of God. He said, I don't want your blessing. I rather have this. So why God should give him the blessing? Yannick, how you are blind, Kamodi Sabab, justice had to be done blindly. Yannick, how you are blind, justice had to be blind. Ivan Khazetun, justice, my Khazetun, Ina, Ethan, eyes are folded, blind, Kamodi. Sabab, Mshika, Le'avit, Givan, with Khazetit, Betwate. Because Jesus will not judge by seeing. So that is why justice is always blindfold. So justice the proper way, the right way, in God's way. So that is why he was the son, he is Jesus. He the representative of Jesus. Abraham, your father, Isaac, your son. So Mshikha bit Avid, justice blindfold. He doesn't have to see you. He doesn't have to see through who you are. Brunet mani, make it here. Brunet mutkashe, doesn't. Ila blindfold justice. Magzuyelek justice, kabudhadak. Justice was done fairly, without seeing. Without seeing. Lakzeta. Sabhavani bayiwa kamani? Ka'isu. Kamani bayiwa? Ka'isu. Ina gerik awudwala justice, because he loved Isu. But the justice had to be blindfolded. Just like the way Jesus will judge us. Why? He will not judge us by looking at our faces. He will judge us by? Through the soul, right? Through the faith. Without seeing. Rabba Spike. Now we go to 5. Revelation 5. So mendi mitchaziana ula mitchaziana ile bidhemanuta ula mitchaziana. We only can gain it through faith. So Jacob believed that there is blessings for him. He gave him what you can see, but he gained what you can't see. Even though it means you're going to get it later in years, but you still have to be patient for it. And you have to wait until you get it. Come on. Revelation 5. قارخ لا منخا هل let's read yet more the قارخ كتر جرجة مودالة قتخا قارخ قارخ 1 and 2 One and two. ماني بقالي لك أو ترى. باقي.
ورأيت على اليمين جالسا على العرش سطرا مكتوبا من داخل ومن وراء مختوما بسبع ختوم. ورأيت ملاكا قويا ينادي بصوت عظيم من هو المستحق أن يفتح السفر ويفك الختوم.
رابع سباي. هذه بطرق جو ختمة. Now we're going to enter the seals. In English?
Yes, boss. Then I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll with writing on both sides and sealed with seven seals. And I saw a mighty angel proclaiming in a loud voice, who is worthy to break the seals and open the scroll.
Rava spine. Khakari la psurit kala. Maile barguda am. Shamira. Shamira tu shte gyanak barguda, khay lembuk zaya.
Kha.
Khao tere.
Zili al yamina khao tiwewa al thunus. Tawa tiwewa Yahweh, من بطرة مخيوة مهرة شواه مهرة وزيري ملاخة خلانة مكروزة قالة طورة مانيلة خاشخ تاخة تاوة وشرايا مهرة هي
بس مليان روز بارك يا خيال اس بيتا يوتوي سو مودي مارا مارا على يمينا الداوكي وتيوا عطرونس غزيري كتاوا كتيوا من الجاوة ومن البارة وختيمة بشوا ختمة ما ختمة؟
شوا ختمة
Seven seals كتاوا كتيوا من جاوة ومن قمطرة إن مودي إتن الله شوا seals أنا seals those seals who can open them only Jesus is going to come, eventually he's going to answer us. Come on, سبب مالا اغزيلي ملاخة خلانا مكروزة بقالة راما ماني لخشيخة باتن اكتاوة وشارة الختمة رابا سباي So this is the question. This is the question. اتلان او اكتاوة الى او سكرول يطف سكرول موي ليلة كرخة You guys know what scroll is, right? Rabba scroll. Atleta, the Arabic lesson. Okay,
the Francis.
Kircha, Oti, Kerfele, Igorele, Lefkat Wurra, Muimre, Arabic. Lefkat Wurra,
Lefkat
Wurra, Lefkat Wurra,
Lefkat Wurra, Lefkat Wurra,
Lefkat Wurra,
Lefkat Wurra, Lefkat Wurra, Lefkat Wurra, Lefkat
اي هذا جلد الحيوان
جلد الحيوان
ملفوف لا ملفوف لا كما تعرف على الضمه بالانجليزي ملفوف الى ضمه كما لان الكوره تاوي كافيه خلاص So now you guys gotta pay attention to these seven seals. Okay? Anna seven seals. Anna seven seals. Mara mani patichlu. Mara litin hichka kat patichlu. ما تنبالا ما رليتن ماني شي خالد باتغ الكتاوة وشار الختمة إن خرطة ما رلينا أبخى لجوش مية ولا الأرعى ولا تخد أرعى ليه ما سل باتغ لوانا كتاوة يعني تخاير بهاو كتاوة يعني تخاير بيه رابع سبحان We have to pay attention to this. These seven seals are important. Sabab Akhnan, these seven seals, if we understand them, we can understand where we at. Where we at in today's life. Ekel. Ekel b'chayi gidana seals. So we have to pay attention to these seals one by one, so we can understand what are these seals. You know what's amazing about these seven seals? Huh? You know what's amazing about this book? This is the only book that you're going to find it's written from this side and that side. It's all writing from both sides, from inside and outside. Why? All the other books, you're not going to read this about them. And then what else you're not going to read about the judgment books? Yeah, there is a book of life, but there is a book of judgment as well. Right? In the book of judgments, you're not going to find any seals. They're open. Why? Why the book of life is sealed? But then we're going to come and then look in Revelation, you're going to find the book of judgment. Ktawet yan tabkikhen. Ina ktawet, ktawet ina kjive min gawa wal khamtara, anna ktawet kazil gawa ina liyena seal. Nobody can open that. Ina the judgment books, we're gonna come and see, they're open. That's why you gotta pay attention to Revelation when you read it. You need to pay attention. Why are you reading this? What's happening? Kamodi lekstawa lecha khatme ina tamu kstawa ptiche.
Then mara muhammad biya shimitawa fiwa kstawa tchayi.
Shabana mara lazim hawa antina mhimni ibi. Hawa
kstawa
tchayi ele?
Lainu. Shumani.
هذه بتاعت خزر باسو اوكي ليتس جو تو ايزيكل 2 9 through 10 Before you guys go there, I want you to pay attention to this. Okay? You remember the unsealed letters to the seven churches. ليه ما رلام لا عود له سير لين اكتولوا وقالوا اختارتون What did Jesus say to John? Write them and give them to the churches. The seven letters were not sealed. Right? Watch. The unsealed book of life. Ellen. The unsealed book of life. You see the book of life? You can see it in 13:8. It's not sealed. Pay attention. The unsealed books of judgment, they're not sealed. In 20:12. Then you're going to find the little open scroll that is eaten. It's open. It's not sealed. The only thing you're going to see sealed is these seven seals and the book that is written from the inside and the outside. And that's why you gotta pay attention to the seven seals. Because it's big. But the present seals, or the present sealed scrolls, are the ones we're reading about. Those are the only seven that are sealed. The only book that's sealed is the one that's written from inside and outside. But you can see everything else. You go through Revelation, they're not sealed. They're open. The judgment book is open. The book of life is open. And that is why متغبالاً وبخزخ قمو خزخ قمو دي أو إلى سيل إن أنا كله لنا سيل ختمة اتبايش ختيمة the seal that God seals everything until the time comes. Anything that's sealed, it means it is, it has time has not come yet. The time has not come yet. It's not the time for it to be opened. And no man can open it, no man can see it, no man can know anything about it, except Jesus Christ himself. He's the only one that can open it. So let's read Ezekiel 2, 9 through 10. Who can read it for me? اخ چی قال اخ مارم لسه بخن قال ابو اخ لگو کامرا دوزوتا گناش تینا قدلان چمی قال اپال قما دانت برای تو رابل مقرین رو سبب قال ابو اخ لها بلخ خیلان اگو کامرا سو کما دا تو اتون قربا بوش مقرین رو اوکی؟ لا ما تقرأ ما اخال اخ چی بس ما دو یقین قمو یعنی باق
Now it came to pass in the 13th year, in the 4th month, on the 5th day of the month, as I was among the captives.
Ekje, doet golta, doet golta. Kullo ayyaw marit kamo? Yani ham galat, ham it gulleesh. La, lachen leas galtam.
Okay.
And he said to me,
Son of man, stand upon your feet and I will speak with you.
ليلك إذا قبليس خستية
خستية
لا بلا بقراء لما رح عين بيا قرية خاصة دي دخمورم تدمار بيا قرية أنت يا بيا كم نتلا دقرأ لك على القرية شان أخينا خلنا قرية لا خلنا على بسورة خلنا بسورة كلا قرية على بسورة خلنا قرية
وزيري ها إيدا بوشط الجسلي ها بيو شرخت شتاوة وبرسلي قاني وهاو جتيوه وكاكا وبارا جتيوه وقلو أولياتا وتانختا
أولياتا؟
تانختا
أولياتا مو دينا؟ لا أولياتا أنت مدخل بها تما شبه يدار ويداتا
لا أولياتا
مو دينا؟ أولياتا مو أولياتا؟ يعني بخيا ونوني That's why you gotta pay attention to these things, because these things will let you know where you are. Where are we at? That is why these seals, you can compare them to Matthew 24. Okay? Rabba's fine. So, متقبالة لخا. متقبالة. مرن أن seven seals إيمان بتخخلو بخزخلو رابا منو إينا جو Matthew 24. Pay attention. So that's why these seals are the events that are about to happen in our life. And they are happening. As we go through them, so that's why we need to know where we are. Okay, so modi le mara, mara morning and modi and wow. Yene mo, yene uliate, yene bichia unonita, bichia unonita. Kada na qarila qarib Arabi?
Ana.
Fadhal sad.
ونظرت وإذا بيد ممتدة إلي وفيها درج كتاب وعندما نشره أمامي رأيت الكتابة تملأه من الداخل والخارج وقد دونت فيه إمارات ومناحات وويلات
مودي جدا وكتابة بخيا ولوليتا مودي جدا وكتابة بخيا ولوليات لوليتا موديلا ها يعني اولياته كتاب اولياته قريتو كتاب اولياته ما نيجي كتاب اولياته ايراميا جرمايا جرمايا مو يا من غربي انجلش كتاب اولياته مو يا كتاب ها
لامنتيشن
بس ما جاء ريكتور Lamentations, the book of Lamentations. Mani the clear book of Lamentations? Jeremiah. Amodi lektive book of Lamentations. Koryatun book of Lamentations? We did a class on it. Guys, we talked about it. We did a Bible study on it. Lamentations. Lamentations, yani uliate. Udaye bikhiyeva gobabil. Uzarzure. Umarayala halimam shokatlan lekha janjure. Iman perkatlan min dawazlumyati wilgave. Bikhiyeva uloluye. Ila lamentations of the Jewish people when they were in captivity. Jeremiah wrote about their crying to God. Loluye wa qalaha u bikhiyeva. So that is what it is. يعني كانوا قاعدين يبكون بابل اليهود وش يقولون ويبكون يقولون يا الله شو وقت تخلصنا من هذا العذاب واحنا نقول شو وقت تخلصنا من هذا العذاب ها وتجي تودينا ونروح
حلوة
منو على
حلوة
ها حلوة يعني شو
حلوة
إيه هذا عربي ما تحلو حلوة إيه حلوة هاي مثل يعني علواء يعني مثل جسمه يعني يعني يا ريت علواء علواء
شمس وقمر
والقمر هاي كلمه بعشيتيه صرت لكن رابس باي سو مو بزاي جو ازيكل بزاي هر اوكتاوا هر كتيوا من قميتا ومن برقاسا. We see the same book Ezekiel is looking at in a vision. So the only time, and what is he saying? He is revealing to us what is in the book. What is in the scroll. And what do we see in the scroll? Crying and mourning. You see? Lamentations. Of what? The time and the season, when it comes, the seal will show us when is the crying and when is the wailing and the begging God so He can save us. So, modi buzaya, buzay modi gudawak tawa maduye na kadiyan, at lakazetun, nitin gyawe sha'arman, no, it gyawe bikhya ulolika. يعني هذا الكتاب ما بي شعر بنات هذا الكتاب بي بكي 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 كله بكي كله بكاء بكاء
ايه او خمودي مروالو انا خلاص ما تيمرو
يسري اربع
ايه مودي نجد ما تيسري
اربع ما تشخيتون مودي ايتن قدو وكتاوة اللي مشيخة بقلاية قدية
اوكي
سباين ماثيو 24 will lead us into this book. If you ever read Matthew 24, Jesus will reveal everything in this book indirectly, yeah. Actually directly. If you understand, if you want to understand what is in this book, you read Matthew 24. Matthew 24, بِالْجَالِ قَدِيًا مُوْدِي لَمَارَ قَدِيًا مَارَ لِيشُمْ شِيخًا Rabbah Spot, Daniel 10, 18 through 21. Yes, sir, you can read. You're too close. Good.
Read. Daniel 10 through 18.
Daniel 10, 18 through 21. Today, huh?
Then again, the one having the likeness of man touched me and strengthened me. And he said, O man, greatly beloved, fear not. Peace be to you. Be strong. Yes, be strong. So when he spoke to me, I was strengthened and said, Let my Lord speak, for you have strengthened me. Then he said, Do you know why I have come to you? And now I must return to fight with the prince of Persia. And when I have gone forth, indeed the prince of Greece will come. But I will tell you what is noted in the scripture of truth. No one upholds me against me except, except Michael, your prince.
Say that again, the last one.
No one upholds me against these except Michael, your prince.
Very good. Very good. طيب ما لا فاعل
فعاد ولمسني وشدني وقال لا تخف ايها الرجل المحبوب.
ايها الرجل مودي
المحبوب
ماني قاري ولا محبوب دانيه على ماني قاري ومحبوب مغبي كماني دانيه ملاخ مو قاري ولا مغبه مغبت على أماني أدانية right رابع اسمع أنا مو دي دانية دانية لي أنا مو
ديانا
علىها من داين دان إل الله يدي هذه بالطا لك فنوما ترى كم من شايف
فعاد من هو في شبه انسان ولمسني وشدني وقال لا تخف ايها الرجل المحبوب سلام لك تقوى وتشجع وحالما كلمني دبت في القوه وقلت ليتكلم سيدي لانك شددتني فسالني هل أدركت لماذا جئت إليك؟ والآن ها أنا أعود لأحارب رئيس فارس وما أن انتهى منه حتى يقبل رئيس اليونان ولكنني أطلعك على ما نص عليه في كتاب الحق ولا أحد يوازيني ضد هؤلاء سوى حارس شعبكم الملاك ميخائيل.
الملاك؟
ميخائيل
بسم الله بابا سبحانه مودي لمارا لخا قديا مودي باي مبرم وان دانيال دانيال بغزاية لخزوة وبضاية لي مودي لمارا آلها قدانيال جو خرطة What is God saying to Daniel when it's time for him to write everything down he tells him to seal it because it's not gonna be in your time you will sleep with your fathers, it means you're gonna die, you're gonna pass on. So what's gonna happen? It's gonna happen. Modi btame, mare le kale, tum le kun mendi ad le ma ad le pesh bleyadan. So iman I paish tima mendi, mendi paish tima, iman ober nasha le khaye gudozon. Right? Right. So when are things sealed? For when man does not live during that period, he is not there in physically with his body, so God tells him to seal. So he only tells Daniel to seal certain things that he sees, certain visions. Lera handa? Atmud wada seal tama. Okay. Rava spai. So modi rebraya lakha, bagzaya wakad seals ina modi, ubka mughibbit alaha, lepeshi mire modina. So iman abidlu seal lesha wakat khazilu. He doesn't know what's going on. It's not gonna be in his time. It will be sealed until Jesus opens the seal. So kullu events that's gonna happen in life, they were sealed. Even John wasn't gonna live during that time. But during his churches, God gave him all the letters that he was gonna give to his churches without being sealed. إن أيضاً تيل الخبران خينة مر أن جارك بشي ويسيل كمو سبب لي وجودان يخنن قد خيوال so John was not gonna live during those events رابع سبان so بغزايق دانيال بغزايق خسقيل خزق إشايا خزق رابع من النوية قد آلها بتايل ويقولوا لخزوة God will give them visions ومغزيل وبغزايق خد بغزايق نوسكروه بغزاينا قتيلة بتيخة بغزاينا مو يجاو مرروتا بغزاينا كميلة زحمة جاوه إنا they can't tell you anything about it except they're giving you a hint that you have to watch out because this is what's gonna happen when things are sealed so مودي مران لخا مران قد There are five types of scrolls in the book of Revelation. Okay? And we're going to see 23 references about these scrolls. It is ritlaga ikshela mutkhirta gudawa kitawa. Bas danna kitawa. In a modi machlich, machlich khat everything is unsealed except the only book that we're going to see is this scroll. Is the one in Revelation 5. And that is why it's important for us to know why is this one sealed? Because Jesus is about to unseal it. Jesus is about to unseal it, to open it. And only Jesus can open it. Only Jesus can open it, right? So you got this? So in Bayit Yatlut Basidawa little book, has it like you 10? Your judgment, 20. Obazayat your book of life in a go 13. Okay? Oh, and the churches, we went already through them in Revelation 3, Revelation 2 and 3. Fine? Okay. So what is God telling Daniel now? 12:4, somebody reads it. Please. What is God going to tell Daniel? Shamash khril. Shamash khril kitaw. Tazwinu fi al-maqam. أنا
فأغرب الكلام وأختم السفر إلى وقت النهاية. كثيرون يتصفحونه والمعرفة تزداد.
رابع سباي. خلنا قاري لك على بينجلس. خلي براتي بينجلس.
But you, Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book until the time of the end.
You, Daniel, what?
Shut up the words.
Shut up the words. Shut up the words. Dula. Shut up the words. Exactly. Shut up the words.
And seal the book until the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall increase.
Knowledge shall increase. رابا بتآزي ورابا بتآتي ورابا مليانة بتهاوي إن آتن ختم لها وقت الله سبب آتن لخير بلا يدان. It's not gonna be in your time. So ختم لها وقت الله قمودي سبب رابا برميتا زي بتزيد أخرتا بتآتي أول يوما كمالا برميتا زيتا كمالا برميتا زيتا لا رابا زيتا أتم على يجو كربي يعني واجدوا لتوتا ما برميتا كنا لا سو براح يا ومختار يزيل كلنا فرمت زيد لرابا إن لا so knowledge has increased. Do we expect for knowledge to increase more?
Yes.
What are you gonna fly?
Something like that.
Huh? Cars will fly. What else is gonna increase? How much more knowledge will increase, Abu Yasser?
A lot.
A lot more? So how much longer? How much longer? So mara yulpana bitzayid. La? Yani lela b'danu. Danu khala yulpana lela zida, lela shuri. So aten tumle awa mindi, sabab yulpana bitzayid, kat awa mindi tkhatmitle, it bitpahi shviya. Modi le awa mindi. O mindi t'ala hati le maghzuya qadaniyin go 12. Modi le brahi go 12. Anybody knows? What happened in 12? Daniel 12, we did a Bible study on it. Daniel 12. What happens in Daniel 12? Modi Lawaya. Daniel 12.
Lashe.
Lashe?
Yeah. Khazwa.
Khazwa? Khazwa Mo.
Yeah.
بخمارة دانا بتزيدة وبتعازة وبتفرقة أرض الماس نبوخذنصة لا كباس. So مودي رواية مودي رواية فرميتا بتزيدا إن دانيال has seen all this. Daniel has seen it all in 12. You're going to read about all the events that are going to happen. Modi lebrayeb don Daniel. You Daniel? Okay, the mara. Ek apre ala. The prayer.
Daniel Teresa.
Hey.
ما روى في ذلك الوقت يقوم ميخائيل الرئيس العظيم القائم لبني شعبك ويكون زمان ضيق لم يكن منذ كانت أمة إلى ذلك الوقت وفي ذلك الوقت ينجي شعبك كل من يوجد مكتوبا في السفر.
ها ها يعني في كتاب في المودي كتاب خليل رابع صفحة إلى مودي بخزر دوترسة خزر قد إيتن خبلا شرابا يورا زبد باري سو هدية دنيا قربونا لا قد مغزوية لقديا خشيك لرابا صبيا بدمودي تيلي برايا الأرقى جو داني اللي انخزخ لك جو خدسة وترسة وبكملخ لك أمو سبب خزخ قد كل من دي تينا أموات بلاشا من أمضانة بتخزخ لك جو داني. All these wars that you see, you're gonna see them in Daniel. All these fights, you're gonna see them in Daniel. Kamodi, sabab moile mara, mara idut satana lemot ya ekya.
Urdun.
Urdun. Mara de specifically mara idut satana lemot ya go Urdun.
Ekhar marshe.
Ila go 1140, 1144.
La 41.
1144. Okay, gmin 1140 qariyat la, orad gutrissa. So مو بخزخ بخزخ قد مغزوين إلى the final events at Modi at Susa Khwara وSusa Kuma وSusa Zarda وSusa Smuka خزخ لو أن events كله وايا إن Modi لمارا مارين if we gonna read we gonna see Daniel is explaining to us that all these wars that are about to happen they're not in Daniel's time إن أمبر Daniel. So أنا بخزخ لو أن events كله وايا هنا بخد يوم طايا الله بغزاي وأنا بلاش كله دي نوايا Daniel is talking about that. But that's why he's seeing that. So now we have to understand how much is knowledge increased. كمالا ديتا تشتلقان كمالا فرميتا طيقا قد بايمودي بايمودينا قد قد ماتخ عندنا events of the final book. To open the final book, the book that's sealed, we have to get to the knowledge has to be increased completely. يعني قريب برميتا هو يمطيتا خسلي البرختا يعني هيج من دي لي بايش فينا قريب برميت برناش لابي بيدا. So مودي لوايا, so no man can open whatever is sealed except Jesus Christ. So what happened? So listen to this. We can read Daniel and we're going to see these events are happening, right? What's going to happen to us that we're not going to be able to see what is about to happen? We either die, we go on where Daniel is, or the church will be raptured. One of the two. Right? So how much is the knowledge increased? We're going to find out from each seal that Jesus will open. From each seal that Jesus will open, we'll see how much is knowledge increased. Are we there or we're not there yet? So the seals are very important. Kamodina important kadiyan na seals? Sabab bitmadiyan min dani Daniel halikha ekewakh. Ekewakh mutye min dani plashet ila mzume Daniel brit basu. من داني دانات إلى داني المارا قد إذا سلطانا ليمت يا الله إن أنا أترواتي كله بتخربي مت أترواتي المارا بتخربي كله أترواتي في مغزايو بتخربي مغزايو مصر مغزايو سوريا مغزايو العراق مغزايو ليبيا مغزايو سودان مغزايو اليمن فهمت كذب أختي مير مصر فلت يوتا إن مولي بيعجع أختي مخزر أردن يارك لخا. So we're going to see all these countries that Daniel is talking about, they all will be affected because Satan will control them, except we're going to find one country he's talking about, which is Jordan.
Whenever there is a prophet of Satan.
Sir?
Huh? Whenever there is a prophet of Satan.
Yes, exactly. That's
the evil is there.
سبب يتم فترة جاهو فترة so يجريك أرقي الفترة وداري قالب اتمارا so they have to run to Petra and ask for the Lord to save them come to ladies first فاقر سبب دورة خلت يهي خغر طالب دخلوا سبايو جوابا كمودي سبب ما لديهم أخر إقارتهم ماثيو 24 لبش ويدوى جنجار Matthew 24 لكم مقرأي وكمودنا قالوا هم باي بستاني شو وصار جاي هنا دمرت مخايف البلدان كمو سبب جريتهم من Matthew 24 شيخة مارينة وبدأ دانا لخزيتهم برخاصة ولا ديرتوا شبت جلوخهم هنا أرقيتهم الطورة وأسقيتهم إلا أنت بتبرقيتهم إن أسخت من الطورة وأزد يو إسرائيل بطل يو بتر تاما بتبرق كمو إلي شبيق قال لدي بترا إلى part of Jordan لا، سلطان ما رأيت السلطان على ما في الله. باش، you gotta read Daniel, you gotta read Matthew 24, then you gonna understand. مو إيه كذب بس، قط بيت Revelation مو إلى وادا كديان ربيع. متى يصير أرفع؟ أنا
بتخلى ما تقولين.
إيه هالبات ما رأي لدانيال وهم ديتي هم زملاء دانيال، إيه كذب هويا، خرديتا مديتا قدشتا لا. And that is the event we're gonna come into the seals because of that. Why? Are we late? Anybody wants to go home? Okay, let's read 3 and 4 and 5. 3, 4 and 5. Good. 3, 4 and 5. Until we get into the seals. It's very important you guys go home and read this because the seals, once we start opening the seals, you better know what seal we're talking about. What's the event about? O kama eptave susa huara, o ditreptave susa, tuma. Mar huara mo yate?
Tuma.
Parta yate susa? Zerda. Parta yate susa? Smuka.
Oh my God. Did you read of a Bible study with the page?
فلم يستطع أحد في السماء ولا على الأرض ولا تحت الأرض أن يفتح الكتاب أو ينظر إليه فأخذت أبكي بكاء شديدا لأنه لم يكن هناك من يستحق أن يفتح الكتاب أو ينظر إليه ولكن شيخا من الشيوخ قال لي لا تبكي قد انتصر الأسد الذي من سبط يهوذا الذي هو أصل داود وهو المستحق أن يفتح الكتاب ويفك ختومه السبعة
هللويا Good job سورة
إن أبخى لام صيلة لا جوش ميا ولا الأرقى ولا تخط أرقى تاتخوى الكتابة ينحير وبيجي
ينمودي؟
خير بيجي
لا ما لا فاتخ لولا خير
لا خير بيجي
أوكي.
خيلي رابا سبب لام تشخلي مو تشخلي أبخى تحاشخوى لكتاح الكتابة ين الخيارة بيه اجا مر اللي حامن وردقني لا باحي زي غلب لي الأرقى من شوطة يهودا
مثل أريا من شرطة يهودا زرع الدابة هاو ما صفات الكتابة الشوى ختمة دية
رافة شميرا
شميرا بس ما يعني
هي رابة لا بأس هي قرياني
هي قرياني
لا
لا لا لا
لا
لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا
لا لا
لا Okay, Hadia, Hadia Khadana call up English. Mani.
I can read it.
Correct.
And no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or to look at it. So I wept much because no one was found worthy to open and read the scroll or to look at it. But one of the elders said to me, Do not weep, behold, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has prevailed to open the scroll and to loose its seven seals.
So, why are we crying here? We can't find someone to open the scroll, the book. Why are we crying? Why? Can somebody tell me? But why are we crying? Because no one is worthy. So we're crying because no one is worthy to open. But then they told them who can open it, right? So Kamodi, Kamodi wa bukhia, sabablema machu geisha kapatik mekhtawa, la? Kamodi. So no one can open the scroll except Jesus Christ. So we're crying for Jesus to open the scroll, right? Because we want Jesus to open the scroll. What happens if Jesus doesn't open the seal? What happens if Jesus doesn't open the seal?
No one can open it.
No one can open it. And what's going to happen? MashaAllah. Say that again.
We're not going to know what's going to happen in the future.
We're not going to know what's going to happen in the future. So what happened if Jesus doesn't open the seal?
The only one who is victorious over the sin is Jesus Christ.
Okay.
So no one can open it.
So what happened if Jesus doesn't open the seal? It means the events won't happen. Jesus has to open the seal for the events to go ahead. So for the events to happen, the seal has to be opened. In seal leleptikha, omen dilebare. Seal has to open for the white horse to run out. Seal has to open so the black horse can run out. Seal has to open so the yellow seal or the tail the horse can go out. The seal has to be open for the red horse to come out. Right?
Right.
So if that doesn't happen, Jesus doesn't open the seal, then everything will be stand still and life will be very boring because nothing will happen. We need to go ahead with life. We need to go ahead with these events so Jesus' coming can be closer. The faster he opens these seals, the faster he's going to come back. The more he opens these seven seals, the more he's going to be coming back. And we're going to pay attention to that in the book. Because trust me, you don't want to be here when the trumpet starts. When the trumpet starts, you're not here. You're out of here. If you're here when the trumpet starts, it means you've done something very wrong, Shamasha. You've done something very wrong. You don't want to be here. So what happened? The seals has to be opened. That's why we're crying. Because it means it's closer for Jesus' coming. The more he opens, the faster his coming happens. So the events has to go ahead. These events has to happen. So we have to thank God for Jesus Christ, right?
Yes.
He is from what? From the tribe of?
Judah.
Who was Judah? Who was Judah?
The one who betrayed Jesus?
No.
One of the tribes of
Israel. He was the son of
Yaakov
and
Abijah.
Leah.
Leah,
He was the son of Yaakov and
Leah.
He was from Leah. What son was that? Number?
Four.
Why number four? Why?
Four seasons.
Crucifixion. Cross. Jesus has to come from Judah. Why? Because it's the fourth son. What did she say when she had the fourth son? مودي مرة إيمان ميلا برونو أربعة.
ليه؟
مرة بشكارة ون المريا كداها برون. كمو إتوالا طلابنون أخينا. Why didn't she say that? إتوالا ماني وابنون إتليا. ها؟
شمون.
روبن. شمون.
شمون.
قد تطلع؟ ليفي. من ليفي بتاعتي؟
ليفي.
كهنة. ومن يهودا بتاعتي ملكه. So from Judah's part, we're gonna get the kings. And from Levi's side, we're gonna get the priests. Right? So priests are from the third son, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. So it's heavenly. His name is Levi. يعني Levi, right? In a من لواية بتاعتي كهنوتا إنا من يهودا بتاعتي ملكوتا ملكة. So that's why Jesus is the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings, because Virgin Mary is from both sides of Levi's and Judas, right? So he is from the fourth son, and the fourth son is Yehuda. And why did she call him Yehuda? Yehuda means, I thank God for this son. But she was really thanking God for who? For Jesus Christ. Because Jesus Christ was going to come from Yehuda. So she said, I thank God for this son. Why? Because she was thanking God for? Why did she say, I thank God for this son? The fourth son. Why four? Four corners of the world. The four horses. White, black,
yellow, and red.
It's the four colors of man. The four colors of man. Right?
Black,
so, I'm sorry?
Black, yellow, red, and white?
Yes. Why, do you see any other colors, sir? I would like to see them. Well, you can mix them together, and you're going to get the rest of the colors. But these are the four, right? So, where did we get the name Yehuda, and what is Yehuda means? Ile Yehuda. Yud, and it's called Surah. Yud, He, Waw, Dallat, Allah. What is Yehuda? Yud, He, Waw, Dallat, Allah. Why did we get this name of Yehuda?
Yud, Ile,
Hand, Ida? No, because when the time of Abraham took Isaac to be sacrificed, what did Isaac say? Isaac Momere. Momere.
Mere
litim ducha. Erba litim. Modi mere kale uraham. Mere alaha bityawil mingibe. He said God will give on his behalf. God will give for himself. Mere Isaac, Abraham. Mere Isaac said, we have everything, but we don't have the sacrifice. Abraham said, God will provide for himself. So what did he provide? Yehuda. He provided Yehuda. Why? Why did he provide Yehuda? Because he took his name Yahuwah He took one waw out and he put dallat because dallat ila dimma ila ducha. And it became Yehuda. So it was Yahua ila Yehuda. Come on. Kamshakilla waw with barnasha min gushimme. Waw ila ishta. The letter six. Ila bread of barnasha. برناشه مش لبريه يوم الاشتا ام شاقلا خواو ومثيله دلت مو بلا دلت دمه يندوخه sacrifice or blood. So he took his name Yahuwah and he took one wow out and he put a D in there, دلت and the da, and that was sacrifice in Aramaic, دوخه or دم. مو دي ويلة شمة طمة ويلة يهودة مو ويلة يهودة ويلة او دوخت مرة اسخق باشة مو مرة مرة عليها بتيول من جيبة يولى يهودة قد اتم شيخة من دو جيبة يهودة يود الى مو دي يود الى اسرة عتودة اسرة الى perfection الى perfection يهودة يود هي الى هي مانوتة He is faith, Yehuda, Yud, Ya, Ila, it is that the tenth letter, tenth is perfection. And in Hebrew, it means Yad, it means hand, Yad, Yud, Ila, Yad. Come on, because in Hebrew, they have symbols for their letters. They have pictures of things. So, the He, Ila, He, Manuta, Wow, إلى letter إشتا إلى برناشة فيش لبريا يوم إشتا. Wow, is the sixth letter. Man was created on the sixth day. And the Dalla, the D, or Da, إلى دم, إلى دوخة. It عليها مرة قد بتيول من جيبة. Right? وقلب إلى عليها وبرناشة طشيا جاو. كمودي سبب ناشة كتوخلة بتقلب تلقتا وعليها كتوخلة بتقلب. So when we put a letter alif, it means insan or ilah. Then wah. Yahuda. So that is why we got the name Yahuda. So a lot of people don't understand when you say Jewish, when you say Jewish people, the real world is Yahuda. The real world is Yahud. Yahud. جايين من كلمة يهودا هذولا بني إسرائيل حقيقيين بني يهود أننا أن إسرائيل أصلي إنا من بني يهودا سو إن شغلخ ليود بتليشان الهوداية إلى إيدا إلى يد وإن شغلخ لهي إتلوش إتلوك مودي برش هي بنجارة they have the picture of Of a window. What do you do from the window?
Waiting.
You look to see if he is coming.
Yeah.
So they have a hey, but they have the yet. And then the wow is a picture of?
Nail.
Nail. And it looks exactly like a nail. Their wow is nail. Ile bazmara. So it's an ida, uitlam fanjara, uitlam bazmara. Udallat muadila kadiye. Tara, why you need a door? Because you look from the window to see him coming so you can open the door. In a for us, it's all done. Ila hemanuta tlagzeta, udallat ila ducha, bat pishdayuwa bitmarani shumshiha. Right? So, kabun hada kani itlu ida, itlu buzmara, itlu panjara, itlu tara. Come on? Sab min panjara yari kazi kat fatkhele tara. يعني خزي هلا دي بسبارنا قد آتم شيخ إن قديا تيا لكمو سبيت لندوخة جا ويتلندلت إلى خج بنتا قديا ندوخة يندمها قداني خج بنتا لا ترى for them it's a door they're waiting so they're looking from the window it's a picture because the letters in Hebrew they all have pictures on them so the ya is the picture of yet and The he is the picture for us is faith. For them is a window. They're still waiting. But we believe. We have faith that he already came. We don't need the window. And they have the wow is the picture of a nail. So they have a hand, they have a nail, and they have a window, and they have the dalla. The D is a picture of a door. You look from the window, you open the door, because they're waiting for him to come, but yet they don't know they have already the hand and they have the nail. And that is why Allah, Alib, the last one, is Insan u Ilah, all both in the same letter. سببخن كتوخناشا اللب تلقتا وخرتنون وشين وقلب ناشا وآلها إلى بتقلب رابا سباي. So that is who Yehuda is, and that's his story. That's why four is very important. It's the four corners of the earth, the four colors of man, the four horses. Everything is, the cross is for everyone the same way. It's for salvation of every color of every man in every corner of the world. And that's what Yehuda is. Okay? I thank God for this son. Right?
Thank God.
Akhayi?
Thank God for us.
Thank God for you. Well, Bobby, my computer is not moving.
That's how you not change
it. Lava spine. We gotta go home?
Yeah.
Everybody has to go home?
No.
Okay, so this is your homework. We're gonna be at Hebrews 7:14, and then we're gonna talk about Romans, and then we're gonna talk about Revelation 22:16. Let's pray to our Lord, and don't forget to pray some more Yemet Najat. Please, Takhretu Nagislutokun Yemet Najat Verde. Please remember Verde in your prayers. Okay? Takhretu Maria. Maria?
Yeah.
Bakhtat Ashur Kharzu, Maryam, please.
She needs prayers.
She needs prayers. Maryam, Takhretu Nadlel Guslawatokun Verde, Takhretu Yemet Najat, please. God bless you all. Salah khasluta gila muda. Shemit baba ubruna uruchat kudsha. Baban bishmeya. Fashim kudsha shemuch. Atya malkutu khawar zayuch. Dakhid bishmeya u ar'a. Hallan lakhmat sunqanan qadim yuma. Shuklan khtiyatan. Dakhid upakhna shuklan dani. Tikhtilun allan. La morit lan juraba. La pasilan min bisha. Sabab diyukhila malkuta. وخيلة وتشبخت العالم عالمين آمين هم أنوتا بشميتا شميتا لهم إزمتا على بارك لكم. May God bless you على قبل صوموخن صلواتوخن. May God hear all your prayers.